Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2025, and how to use LoRA in ComfyUI. First, we're going to start this original workflow, just to see this, check this prompt here and here. I'm going to make this fix the seed so it's not going to change. And let's run it, and this is the result. Now we're going to add LoRA. How to add LoRA is you right click here and then add node and loaders and load LoRA here. You will find load LoRA here. So what you need to do is, instead of going from models from the checkpoint to key sampler, you're going to move load LoRA here from model to load LoRA. Clip here, and then from here go to models. Here go to the positive and negative. So yeah, this is how it works. And we're going to use one shoulder press self dancer models. We're going to give it 1.5, and let's see the result. This is a one press shoulder lower models. Result is addressed like this. It's in fix, it's going to result the same whenever. And then we're going to try another LoRA, that is Enigma here. We did Queen Prom again. And here are the results. Say Enigma. As we use 1.5, it's not that strong. We want Enigma to be strong, so we're going to give one power here. As we give this full power, it becomes Enigma in the black dress. Now if we want to use another LoRA, for example, we want you use to LoRA. What we could do is we could add node again, or we could right click here and duplicate or clone. So we have two here. To move this a little. So from this LoRA, first LoRA, I'm going to go to the second LoRA here instead. Then we're going to move to key sampler here and the clip here. So from one model checkpoint, go to first LoRA and then go to second LoRA. This time we're going to use 0.5. We're going to use off shoulder banded race with 0.5 power, and we're going to quick prompt. We can say Enigma wearing this clutch. If we change this dress, for example, the sexy bottom, it's also gonna change. I don't even change this shoulder banded dress. I'm going to use bottom motif and off shoulder. Okay guys, I think that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment, and see you again on the next episode. Have a nice day.